Oh, the weather outside is frightful, and here the fire's delightful. The heater is anyway. Hey, let it snow, let it snow, let it snow. Jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a Peugeot sleigh. Oh, jingle bells. Yes, I got it. Single-sex classes, 30 testosterone-filled youths in a single classroom. Wonder whose idea that was?
John.
Morning.
You heard about the head's new policy. I think it is fantastic.
It's ridiculous.
So glad to hear you're supportive of my new policies, John. By the way, you've got an observation this morning, so you better brush up on your French.
Good luck with that.
When I took French, I thought I was going to have Mr. Davies.
And me?
Yeah, and then I got Mr. Price. He's like, I don't even know what's wrong with him. No, he literally walks around doing nothing. I don't actually know what he does.
I know, I swear, he's a queer.
What a dork. Oi, Brat.
Look at Billy the Tip. What's he wearing?
Look at his
the clown.
Face.
What a mug.
Oh, my
anyway,
God.
How you doing, buddy?
Him. I'm right.
How's your French?
So,
what do
you want for Christmas?
Oi, you two, get a room. Make me cringe.
Go
back
to Spike.
I agree.
No,
I
think she's desperate, you know.
I agree.
Now, what is it? Is it year 9 or year 11? Makes no difference, all the same anyway. Oh, my God, I've got an observation. Now, what kind of headmistress would do an observation on the last day of term?
Right, entree. Two plays, entree.
Go on in, Billy. Billy, no,
mate.
Wow. Right, silence!
Big and clever, isn't it?
This is for you, sir.
Thank you.
Touch me.
James.
My name is Joe, sir.
Yes, thank you, James. So,
see, I told you
sit,
nobody cares about you.
Sit down, thank you. Now, today... silence, you lot. Today, there'll be no ruinous behaviour.
Aww.
We're going to be observed, unless an observation. Today...
who's observing us, sir?
Somebody will be observing us. I don't really know any more than...
I'll be observing you today.
Don't believe it.
Morning, Tom.
Tom, look at this.
What am I looking at?
Got CCTV in his room.
Ooh.
And microphones.
Ooh.
He makes one mistake, one single mistake, and I'll have been fired.
Oh, you know how to make somebody's Christmas, don't you?
Look at him, he makes me cringe.
Luke. Alicia. Qu'est-ce que tu vas faire pendant les vacances de Noël?
We ain't learnt that.
She's right, sir.
It's the same question I've just asked two other people. What are you going to do during the Christmas holidays?
I'm going to get smashed and run my uncle's van in it.
In French! If you don't know the words for smashed or robbed, then be creative. Perhaps whilst inebriated, you are going to take a motor belonging to your mother's brother without his consent?
If you say so.
No, if you say so, Alicia. Tomorrow morning, in French, in front of your colleagues, 10 times word perfect.
This is just awful.
A ticket to Oakland, please. Thank you.
Happy Christmas!
Go! After school. PE block. Round the back. Okay?
Yeah. Okay. See you soon.
Yeah, I always go every year. Yeah, it's normally quite good, mind you. Last year was a bit embarrassing, wasn't it? Oh my God.
John made such a fool of himself.
He really did. Dancing on the tables was...
The Macarena, wasn't it?
Yeah.
The Macarena.
It was so embarrassing. He was so drunk. It's a good job there weren't any students there. And my only criticism, I think the tickets are overpriced, but apart from that, it's normally quite a good...
What is he doing?
What on earth is that?
So, what lessons have we got next, babe? Babe, are you listening?
We have English, babe.
Oh, as I was telling you about in French earlier, my house is free tonight. If you want to come round, maybe we could watch a movie or something?
No, I don't think we have homework.
Come in. Ah, Olivia.
Hello, Miss Mull.
I'll leave you to it.
Thank you.
Excuse me, in you come.
Thank you, Olivia.
I was told to come and see you.
Absolutely, yes. Welcome to the school. I thought we'd start your normal lessons, provided your condition won't be a problem for you or for us.
My social worker said it should be okay.
Okay, fantastic. Come with me then. Your first lesson is English.
Okay.
Right, sorry I'm late, class. Got hold up.
So, why do I have to sit next to him?
Because I told you to, now shush. Right. Where's the rest of you? Joe, where's the rest of you?
Because the last day of school, sir, and it's Christmas, they've basically skived.
They've skived?
So why are we skiving?
Because I said no, Alex. Now shush. Right, either way, we've still got work to do, so grab your books. Alex, catch. Joe, do I know you talk?
No.
Yes?
Sorry to interrupt, Mr. Johnson. New student. This is Olivia.
Olivia.
Take a seat, Olivia.
Sit down next to Lucy.
I
oh my god.
Very hard in here.
Oh, yes. Indeed.
Oh, sir. Christmas party for. That's going up. It looks like it's
Lisa. Right. As I was saying.
Was that your date, sir?
I think that's none of your business, so why don't you pipe down? Right, as I was saying, page 192,
right,
act 1, scene 2, Mercutio's Benvolio's monologues. If we start from page 123, actually, instead of...
I'm Lucy, nice to meet you. Nice to meet you.
Olivia? Did you not hear me tell the class to be quiet?
Oh, you're so excited.
Katie? No,
oh, you're so excited.
Shut up, Pete.
I'm sorry, sir.
Olivia, please. Olivia, sit down. I just told you to sit down. I just told you to sit down. Olivia, don't make me ask you again. I just told you to sit down. Olivia, don't make me ask you again. Oh, my God! Oh, Andrew, Maria, go get them. Oh, you stink.
No,
Andrew, don't get
the
table.
What? Show me where she is.
Olivia.
What happened? Which teacher's in there?
I don't even know
his name. Jesus. Get out! Get out of my classroom right now!
Cry baby! What on earth is going on in here?
Oil slick and cry baby!
Did I tell you to talk? Olivia got in a bit of a tantrum and threw the chair, which landed on my foot.
It's all right, Olivia. Olivia has Asperger's.
Okay.
It's okay.
Johnson,
come with me, Olivia. Let's get out.
Oh my god.
Come on.
Oh my god.
Shut up, you. Right, end the lesson. Have a nice Christmas and get out.
How was the observation?
I've got to be honest with you, John. Even by the standards of this school, it was pretty awful.
Really?
Anyway.
Where are you going?
I've got to go to the Christmas party.
Right, okay, me too.
What?
Yeah, I know next term. There's no way in this world I am revising for a bloody friend.
I hate your friend.
I've got music.
I
don't
need
music.
What do you need?
Where are they gone?
Oh, don't! I don't want to hear it.
What's going on?
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas, all of you.
Have a nice holiday.
Have a nice holiday. Here. Did you hear about John Price's observation?
How'd it go?
Shocking, Sir Church said. Shocking.
I knew it would. He has to go.
I'm going to have words next half term.
Yeah, yeah. Come on. Go.
Cheers, sir.
Go.
Yeah, boy.
Drugs!